on the inside. Trace Gotch going for the lead. Childwood, however, is there. Joined on the inside by Brittany Road. Into that first turn, and Trace Gotch is showing the early speed by two lengths. It's Childwood, however, in second, a length and a quarter. Brittany Road in third now by five lengths. Mellicent Timely's best man. Now they head for that first quarter, and it's Trace Gotch, a length and a half. It's Childwood, however, he's driving from second. Pull it on the inside. Brittany Road in third. Now they drive by the quarter. That first quarter, 28 and 4. And up front, it's Triscotts with the lead. It's Childwood Hanover ranging up on the outside. It's Childwood Hanover now to the top. It's Triscotts back to second on the inside. Brittany Road right there in third on the outside. Mellis, he's on the move. Followed now by Timely's best man. Into the stretch now, and it's Childwood Hanover a length and a half. It's Triscotts right there in second. Brittany Road with the leaders in third, followed on the outside by Mellis in fourth. They've reached the half. 58 and 1. They charge into that clubhouse turn, and your leader is still Childwood Hanover. On the inside, it's Triscotts in second. On the outside, Brittany Road ranging up now in third, followed by Mellicent Timely's best man. They curve into the back stretch. Your leader, Childwood Hanover, a length and a quarter. On the inside, Triscotts tries to come on, followed on the outside by Brittany Road. Timely's best man is in a charge. They drive by the three-quarter mile mark. Your leader is still Childwood Hanover. On the inside, Triscotts is there. And on the outside, Timely's best man. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. It's Childwood Hanover with the lead. Up on the outside, Triscotts. And on the outside, Timely's best man. Here they come, turning for home. It's Childwood Hanover with the lead. Up on the outside, Triscotts. It's Childwood Hanover. It's Triscotts. It's Childwood Hanover.